gonna be our final seg in NYC. You wanna be in front so I can videotape you? No, you just keep you going. Go. Keep going to see 52nd Street. I'm on this side. Come on. Yeah, but because you're gonna hit me?
Yeah! I had to brake so hard because you just fucking, you almost flipped out. So I was like, what the fuck is going on? I almost flipped out because you almost flipped out.
Well, don't go too close to me.
What do you mean? You just stopped fucking fast as
I know because it's red light. So don't go too close to me. Give yourself some room or at least.
I had like 3 meters.
Why didn't you go beside me?
Some bikers have to pass
them. I know. So give me some audibles.
And you almost flipped out. What happened?
Because I'm so slow. NBC Studios. Get your sex again, no? On your phone, sex. Yeah. Oh, yeah. We have to go in the crowd? Fuck, we lost our tip. Oh, let's navigate here. Tell me that's not fun. Tell me that's not fun. If I stop, I'm gonna go like this. So give the left side some room so that the bikers can pass us.
What?
Oh, should
we wait for the next one?
Yeah, let's wait. Okay, we're gonna turn right on the 52nd.
Yeah.
So we could just cross now. You want some real fucking fun? Have you tried weaving through traffic? Actually, we don't need these fucking masks right now. Have you tried weaving through traffic? I had to do that at Times Square. Yeah, fucking good. I got it on tape. It was fucking hilariously fun. I mean, is it dangerous? Yeah, fucking dangerous, but watch. You see that? Oh, I just noticed there's a bike lane here. Oh, Nike. If there's a lineup to get in, we're fucked.
Okay, you want to wait here?
Yeah.
Wait here, I want to see if there's a lineup. Is this the lineup for the Nike store? Ah, it's good. It's not that long. Does it wind? I'm going to see if it winds.
Fuck, it winds. Yeah, it winds. It goes like this and U-turns. But it's not bad. Like, I think it's glowing.
So you know what we'll do? We're just gonna bring it in. Yeah? You're missing a bar already. Hey, here we go.
Where I should have brought that chair.